Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. This month we're looking at V2X, or vehicle-to-everything communication, the high-speed, low-latency technology allowing autonomous vehicles to safely interact with the world around them. Trusted inter-vehicle communication is the key to safe autonomous operation in all environments, and today we'll be looking at four products perfectly equipped for this task. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For critical automotive display and control systems, NXP's IMX 8X application processors offer speed, security, and scalability. Specializing in multi-screen and multi-domain voice recognition, they also offer advanced DSP and connectivity. With its fast speed and high bandwidth, Ethernet is becoming the standard for internal vehicle communication. Microchip's KSZ9131 is a triple-speed physical layer gigabit Ethernet transceiver, offering gigabit media-independent interface support at a low power and component cost. For the RF elements of V2X design, TDK offers a range of miniature form factor RF components for cellular, wireless LAN, and Bluetooth communication. These include low-loss ceramic antennas, die and triplexes, balance, filters, and couplers. Similarly, the Molex range of flexible cellular antennas have balanced transmission built into their design, minimizing ground plane effects that can negatively affect LTE and 4G devices. They are also adhesive for easy placement and come in a variety of sizes. These four products are among many provided by Mouser that can help you develop high-quality, trusted V2X systems for modern vehicles. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.